everybody, and welcome back to the Mikey's Minute Show, sponsored by Mikey Productions and the Elmbrook School District. And today, I am at Robotic Space at Brookfield East High School, where they're learning about some robots and doing competitions about robots. So let's check them out, folks. This is Sarah Leesk, the teacher of Brookfield East. I have questions for you, Ms. Leesk. What kinds of classes use this space during the school day?
Hi, Becky. Thanks for being here today. So this class is robotics and automation class, and so there's an example of a robot that they are building. It is a FTC robot that they will build and code and play a game.
That's awesome. How does it work?
They build it with motors and sensors, and then they code their control hub.
What is the glass room over there for?
That is a multi-purpose classroom over there. It's our small engines. Also, a variety of other classes can happen over there. Sometimes this robotics class might happen, or other ones in our department. And the wall can open up and connect and collaborate with this space.
That's cool, and that's all I have to know. Thank you, Ms. Leesk.
Thank you.
I have questions for you guys. What does Beast Robotics do?
So we are a large competitive team. We have 85 students and 40 mentors. We build our large robots over 6 weeks, and we also do many outreach events, like our summer STEM camp that we've been running for 10 years, and our American Foundation for Suicide Prevention's Out of the Darkness program.
Another one of our key outreach events is our Advocacy Day, where us, along with other robotics teams from around the state, go to the state capitol and we advocate for more money from lawmakers.
What do the robots do during the competitions?
Yeah, so we team up with different teams from different schools and teams of three, and we perform tasks in like 3-minute games that can get us points. And we do that using our controls over there.
This year we have to shoot these orange rings into that little like basket thing up there. So it's going to shoot out the ring through here.
I love Beast Robotics because I get the opportunity to do a lot of student leadership around being team captain and also running my fully student-led business team.
My favorite part of robotics is all the different bonds I've been able to form, both with students on my team, but also some of my very best friends are those on other robotics teams around the state.
I love the competitions. Me and Will are both the drivers, and just driving the robot is so much fun.
I like that it's showed me what I'm probably planning to do like in my future, like what my career path is probably going to be.
Can we have some demonstrations?
Absolutely.
Well, I've gotta say, folks, Robotics Space in Brookfield East High School is so awesome! Yeah! And that's all for today at the Mikey's Minute Show. Be sure to subscribe and follow on Elmbrook Schools on Instagram and YouTube for more episodes. Yeah! Peace